Hi, I'm Gregor Gregersen from Silver Bullion. Sometimes customers ask us why should they buy gold and silver when it doesn't pay any interest. And to illustrate this point, what we have here is a typical 1 kilo gold bar. And this kind of bar was worth about $15,000 back in the year 2000. Now, if you would have taken this money and you put it in your average savings account in a bank, after 22 years, you would have had $600 worth of interest. On the other hand, if you would have bought and kept this bar after 22 years, you would have had $60,000 in return. So that's essentially why gold does not need to pay an interest, and it tends to appreciate over time in a very reliable manner.